1965, the luxury ocean liner USS Pencil Sharpener sank in the Pacific Ocean. Everyone on board was either killed or drowned. The only known survivor of the disaster was a fully stocked minibar, which floated for 300 miles and was washed up on the hitherto fourth undiscovered island of Wanabuztu. The native islanders knew nothing of alcohol, indeed knew nothing about the great technological bender that the rest of the world was on. They had never seen such an object before. Every full moon, the inhabitants would gather round and dance and sing devotional songs to their god, Minibar, and then drink one of the bottles, releasing the magical powers within. What is still a mystery is how this minibar provided the tribe with drinks for 13 years, and an even greater mystery is how the drinks stayed cold. Tragically, in 1979, the island erupted into anarchy, a war that wiped out every trace of their civilization. All that was left was a copy of the drinks bill which had arrived in 1978, and this, recorded by the anthropologist Wurzel Pumphrey, the song of the minibar. Legends of a minibar. Legends of a minibar. Minibar.com. Minibar.com. Stock up a minibar. So, the Vice Shaman's trance whinge being over, the Chief Shaman would open the drink, and orgiastic revelry would ensue on primitive coconut palm pilots.